sticks are here, but it's like a union uniform.
Yeah.
But see, it wouldn't even have been 30 years after the war, so it's been pretty slick. Who knows?
Yeah.
But these are some of the people, the classes. I had several people that went to school here come in. And one guy come in and tell me that he guaranteed this was his little sister, because every time she took a picture, she looked straight down. I had a guy come in, or excuse me, a lady come in and said she sat here every day in the fourth grade. Right there. That spot looked out that way. This lady here, Julia Richardson, was the last teacher, and she's still alive. She's 96 years old. And they made a video of her out here back in the spring. I'm a retired principal, but one of the reasons nobody opened this year in COVID, and I don't know if that was done, but one of the reasons I opened it is my mother was her first year of school here in 1941 in this very building.
Wow.
That's a pretty good connection.
Yeah. This is a